When man first stepped off the Earth into the unknown, only a select few were ready for the challenge. They were called Rocket Men. And then Earthlight takes an in-depth look at the University of Arizona's lunar greenhouse prototype.
We need very reliable and sustainable systems to keep the space explorers alive.
Could it be the key to future sustainability right here on Earth? Rocket Men and Earthlight,